Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to change the height and width of a PDF to a standard or to a custom page size. First, you need to click on the Edit tab and then click the Resize PDF widget. Drag and drop your file or upload it from your device or your cloud storage service. You can also upload it from a web address of your choice. Select the size of your document in the drop-down menu. If you choose a custom size, you need to enter the dimension for height and width in inches or millimeters. To keep the same ratio on your document, click the Keep Aspect Ratio box. Then, click on the Resize button. Congrats, your file is now resized. You can download your resized file to your computer or save it directly to your favorite cloud storage service. All documents processed with AvePDF are automatically deleted from our servers after 30 minutes. If you prefer, you can delete your file manually right after processing by clicking the bin icon. You can even go a step further and improve your PDF with some of our other tools such as hypercompress PDF and protect PDF. Have fun using AvePDF tools.